was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo. I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window with a car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first blew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like this. Spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Keep my name out of your mouth and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style and straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style and straight coasting.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhead rifle grid. Come and get it, shit it on feelings by the billions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you. My heart is bastard, high in plaster. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around, you can't handle it. Hey, Hollywood niggas by they soul train landing. What's the difference between me and you? What about five regular cars, 3 ounces of two vehicles? Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath, there ain't no left.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style, straight coaching. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style, straight coaching.
Wait a minute, I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dog. I got your motherfucking back. You know this shit.
I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dog. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat if her sunglasses on her. Cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have a wave in the people. And drop her off in the corner at the police station and drive off honking a horn for her. Raw dog, get your wrong dog off. Drop that sword off and beat you with a pizza with sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. It's shot up in a hot tub, then the bubbles pop up and your nose and cough snot up.
Nuke in hot water.
That's what's trying to talk, that the chronic was lost brought up. That's what even thinking of having a dog start up. Better show some respect whenever the time's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis. We can scream, I just don't give a fuck. Yeah, what you mean?
Yeah. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I